Very good morning to all of you. After a rainy morning, you can see this beautiful view what I have here in Chalon. But today you will have a nice video from me from Turkey, from my holiday, which you will have a bit more sun and sunny videos and sunny views. Okay, so here is the first evening in Alanya, and I went a bit out to see the town, and of course I've been to the beach, amazing. And now here is the first day, and first day I chose to spend a bit of time at the beach and just relaxing and enjoying the time there. Here I do some dancing class on the beach. Yeah, the second day starts the fun, because here on the second day, this video it's on the way back from my safari trip. I could take some video on the time, because in the beginning we was fighting with water. It was like 11 cars, and we had the water there and some guns, and we just play it was really fun all the way to the so we've been and see like different places, but we was playing with the water, I was sent to say, all the way to the canyon, to the great canyon. Yeah, it was amazing. So the company provide you with video, so they make a lot of pictures and video. And of course, if you pay, it was something like 20 euros, if I remember well, they send to you by email, and they give you even a stick with the recording of the trip. Here I arrive to the safari. Here I arrived to the canyon. It was amazing. Some pictures here, and yeah, was amazing. This is the car we've been, and here the water is just amazing. It's really cold water, and I was you will see soon that I took a bath there. Not easy to get in into the water, but was really nice. I think it was about 5-6 degree the water, this is what they say. Here it's the video where I was playing in the beginning, and I was to be a bit afraid to go in that water, but in the end I went there. It was a lot of fun, a lot of people taking bath there, not in this place, it was another place with more people, but here I find that be more space, and I could take my time to get used with the water. It was an amazing trip. It was in an amazing second day with this company, Sherlock Home Restaurant. I will tell you more about them soon, because they do this trip and they provide you the next day for free a car, and they take you through the town, and you can go and see the sunset, and after that they take you to their restaurant. Of course, there you have only to pay for the dinner, but apart of that they take you everywhere, so you don't have to pay for the car. Here, of course, I was really brave to show my biceps after that cold water there. Here is the resort where I used to stay. Was a nice place, good place. Now here is day three. Not a long video here. I've been to the dolphin show, and now this is the day in the afternoon when the Sherlock Home Restaurant, they came, the same car, the same driver took us, and we went here. somewhere on top of Alanya, we could have these beautiful views, and we enjoyed the sunset. And after this, the driver took us to the Sherlock Holmes restaurant, where we had a really nice dinner, and not really expensive. The view from here was just unbelievable, amazing. All trip, all holiday in Alanya was a good experience. I'm not gonna talk about the bus in the beginning when we went from the airport to the hotel, because in the beginning was the great bus, but apart of that, everything was fine. Pictures and pictures, nice places. And now it's coming the day four. Okay, on the day four, in the evening, we took a cruise. It was a big boat, four levels, and we went into the sea, and we would enjoy a lot there. We took the boat stopped two times, so we could jump in the water, swim, and just enjoy. Was including the food and everything, and I think I pay for this trip like 40 euro. Yeah, 40 euro. And it was like about 5 hours trip. And here a bit boomsy party. The same on that cruise. Party. It was some different shows, but I don't have the video here to put on this episode. Finally, here I learned how to jump like properly in the water on my last day, and these are the pictures from the last day. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you like it, please subscribe, give me a like, and why not a share. Thank you. See you with the next episode.